morning students, Saira. So today we are going to do the next practical, that is practical number 6. Aim of the experiment is to measure the temperature of hot water during natural cooling. So naturally we are going to see, okay, and plot a graph of temperature versus time. So we are going to, as I told you, keep your graph papers ready. We need to plot the graph also. Okay, so what we are going to see, we are going to have the thermometer, going to take normal water, and first we are going to see the temperature of water normal, okay, at room temperature. So that, for example, here it is showing me 28 degrees Celsius. Okay, so I'll write my room temperature, what is the water temperature, that is 28 degrees Celsius. Then I'm going to keep it and I'm going to heat this water. I'll place the thermometer in this only, and I'm going to, till what time I'm going to heat this? I'm going to heat this till the water temperature, water will start boiling, you know this, at 100 degrees Celsius. But I have to bring that temperature to 70 degrees Celsius, and from 70, each minute I have to see what is the temperature difference. Okay students, you will get different values. Okay, so I have to keep it like this only, and I have to not touch it, I don't have to move it anything. Okay, now here the thermometer is a bit bigger one, so I have kept it like this, I am holding it. Okay, and I am going to measure by heating it. Okay student, so when I, now I am removing this because it will take time and we will need a lot of time to measure this. What I am going to do is, I will just explain you through the journal how we are going to write. Okay, so in the journal here we have written the initial temperature of water before heating, 28 degrees Celsius. This table you are going to write C0 minute 70 degree. As I told you, we have to wait till the water temperature from 100 comes to 70, and you will go on each minute, you will go on taking the readings. I got here 68, 65, 64, 62, 60. Okay, and I will plot a graph. So I am going to get a graph which will be in this way. I have to properly write it. I will get like this a graph. Okay, all of you can see it in the video. And what is our conclusion, students? The rate of the cooling of water is higher when the difference in the temperature of water and ambience is large. Okay, if it is more cooler, water will get cooled fast. This rate decreases as the temperature of water reduces during the cooling. Okay, and the temperature of water will go on decreasing when the cooling of the water will start. Okay student, very easy experiment. Aim you will write, apparatus you are going to take the readings, draw the graph, write the conclusion, experiment is done. Okay students, thank you.